San Diego City Attorney Mara Elliott has filed 14 additional criminal charges against a man accused of inappropriately touching women at grocery stores. 25-year-old Ji Hoon Young is now facing 7 misdemeanor counts of sexual battery and 7 other counts of lewd conduct. Now, the incidents happened over a 6-month period and were spread out across La Jolla and the North County. Young's arraignment is scheduled for next week.